Doug and I have both driven the Rimac's Nevera. ...1914 horsepower electric supercar that is so fast that in order to not be dangerous, you cannot floor it. It's absurd.